Good morning, children. Welcome to today's class of mathematics. So in our today's video, we will be solving the worksheets that were shared on 2nd and 3rd of March. So let's get started. The worksheet you are looking at is that one which was shared on 2nd of March. The first question is circle the leap years. So what do we know? How can we say that any year is a leap year? Only when if it is completely divisible by 4, right? So हम 1998 को 4 से डिवाइड करेंगे और चेक करेंगे कि रिमाइंडर 0 आ रहा है या नहीं. दो कंडीशंस हैं. इट शुड बी कम्प्लीटली डिविजिबल बाई 4, यानी रिमाइंडर आना चाहिए 0, तभी वो लीप ईयर हो सकता है. सो 4 4s are 16 3, 9 विल कम डाउन, 4 9s are 36, 9 minus 6 is 3, this 8 will come down, again 4 9s are 36, okay, so the remainder is 2, not 0, so this is not a leap year. Similarly, you have to follow the same pattern for all these. So on checking all of these, what I have got is that none of them are completely divisible by 4. So इनमें से कोई भी जो है वो leap year नहीं है. So can you give an example of a leap year? Yes, the last year 2020 was a leap year, right? And it was having 29 days in the month of February. Second question that we have is write the place value of each digit. So all of us know this is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, this is 10,000, and this is lakh. So now 6 ka place value, it is 6 multiplied by 1, which is equal to 6. Similarly for 9, it is 9 multiplied by 10, 90. For 8, it is 800. For 4, it is 4,000. For 5, it is 50,000. And for 7, it is 7 followed by 5 zeros. Okay. Now next is question number 3, which says that name the months with 31 days and 30 days. So this is a very easy question. Let's solve it. So now, which month is having 31 days? 31 days is for January, March, May, July, August, October and December. Okay, now next is 30 days. So 30 days are April, June, June, September, and November. Fine, children. So April, June, September, and November are there here, and January, March, May, July, August, October, and December they have 31 days. So we are done. And February has either 28 days or 29 days. Write all the letters of English alphabet that are symmetrical. And we have to draw the line of symmetry in each case also. So before you, you can see this image. इस पे सारे English letters बने हुए हैं और उस पे line of symmetry भी draw की हुई है. I hope you remember that what do you mean by line of symmetry? जो कि एक figure को equal parts में divide करती है और mirror image form करती है. Now next is question number 5 which says that find the product. So यहाँ पे basically हमें कुछ भी नहीं करना, हमें इन दोनों को multiply करना है. So this is very easy and I know that all of you have done it. I will just give you the answer for your reference. Fine. So the answer for this question is 1,73,870. Fine children. Next one. Solve 2 whole number 1/3 of 4 whole number 1/5. So of here means multiply. And these both are mixed fractions. इन्हें हमें improper में लिखना पड़ेगा. So this is 7/3 and here it will be 21/5. So 3 7s are 21 and the final answer we have is 49/5. So 9 in mixed fraction we can write 9 whole number 4/5. Last but not the least question is question number 7. Color the squares and compare the decimals. Now 0.7 का मतलब क्या होता है? 7/10, right? And 0.08 means 8/100. So यहाँ पे हमें कितने फर्स्ट वाले का अगर हम देखें 7/10, तो हमें क्या कंसिडर करना है? हमें 10 ब्लॉक्स चाहिए. तो ये पूरा स्ट्रिप 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we have to color how many strips? We have to color 7 strips. So let's we have colored. Next one is 8/100. So 8 unit consider करेंगे. Total there are 100 boxes. So we will color only 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. That's it. Fine children. Now next is draw the following angles using a scale and a protractor. So this is very easy and I am quite sure that all of you will be able to solve it. Drawing, and the first angle that we need to draw is that of 30 degree. So we will take a ruler, we will draw a line of desired length. Next we are going to take a protractor and we are going to place it like this. Done. So ye line coincide ho raha hai. Ab 30 degree kahan par hai? Yahan par. यहाँ हमने मार्क कर लिया. नेक्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अ पेंसिल एंड वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अ रूलर एंड देन व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, वी आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉ अ स्ट्रेट लाइन फ्रॉम दिस वर्टेक्स टिल द पॉइंट दैट वी हैव मार्क्ड. सो वी हैव आवर 30 डिग्री एंगल. Next is 55 degree. So same procedure we are going to use. Now from this vertex point we will just check out 55. So ये रहा 50 और 50 और 60 के बीच में ये आ गया हमारा 55 degree angle. So just we will be taking our ruler and we will join the point from this vertex to this line. And then we will be drawing a line connecting the vertex with the point that we have just marked. So this is our 55 degree angle. Next we have 125 degree. So again we will follow the same procedure. So after placing the protractor in such a way ki base wali line ke sath protractor ka ye 0 degree ka line coincide ho raha hai. So we will look for 125 degree. हमेशा याद रखना है, जीरो से चेक करना स्टार्ट करना है. सो दिस इज 90, 100, 120 एंड 120 और 130 के बीच में आ रहा है हमारा 125 डिग्री. फाइन, सो वी हैव मार्क्ड इट हियर एंड देन विद द रूलर वी विल जॉइन दीज पॉइंट्स. सो वी विल बी कनेक्टिंग एंड विद दिस वी आर डन विथ आवर 125 डिग्री. Fine children, so with this we have completed the worksheet which was shared on 2nd of March. The next worksheet that we have is that which one was shared on 3rd of March. So the solution for this worksheet has been attached at the end of this video. So you can pause the video and you can check your answers from there. So this is the solution. You can look at it by pausing it. So that's the end of today's video. Thank you and bye bye.